Final Fantasy 16. Pues te digo que me gustó. I forgot. But we're gonna go somewhere.
How long will you be away this time?
5 billion years.
4 days, maybe five.
And you will be taking Joshua?
Yep.
Well, I can't exactly leave him behind, can I? The blood of the Rosfields runs in his veins. Before going to war, we perform the rite at Phoenix Gate. It's our way. You know that. And only the dominant can enter the apothecary, so yes. Taking Joshua.
Oh, to hell with your way! The boy is ill.
Who is Caesar, bro?
You think I don't know that? But the boy is also the Phoenix. The heir to the throne.
Yeah.
Keep him in swaddling clothes all of his life.
Elwyn!
Don't worry. Clive will watch over him. Oh, he is a youth of but 15 years. He's already a fine soldier. We'll make a splendid shield.
You see more in him than the Phoenix did. He was rejected, Elwyn. Our household has no place for such a failure. He is worthless. A man like any other.
Wait.
As am I, my dear.
Nonsense. You are the Archduke of Rosaria.
Not this again. You know as well as I do that I only sit upon the throne because my father was taken before his time. I am merely warming the seat till Joshua comes of age.
You are your father's firstborn son, and you sit upon the throne. All is in its right place. Unlike some, you have not disgraced our noble blood.
Nah, bro.
Without men like Clive to keep us safe, your precious noble blood would long since have graced the gutter.
Yeah, boy.
We have an early start. I'm going to sleep.
This is it, then. Time to prove yourself.
Wishing on a star?
Yeah.
I'm a little old for that. Oh. I should get some sleep.
Okay.
Right.
Right.
You're going with them tomorrow, aren't you?
Yeah.
I am Joshua's shield. I'm sworn to protect him.
What?
He takes too many risks. I only wish I could save him from himself.
Clive, you...
I have another mission, too. Father has given me my first command.
Well, if you're not going to pray to Metia for your safe return, I shall just have to do it for you. There's going to be another war, isn't there?
Yeah. The War of the Dominance.
I've begun to take peace for granted. I assumed the war between our nations would be the last.
Who are you?
But it never really ends, does it?
be bigger than before.
You'll be all right, won't you, Clive? You're a shield of Rosaria, after all, and blessed by the Phoenix.
It's getting cold. We should go in. My lady.
Good night, Clive.
How are you?
Sorry, Ambrosia. We won't be hunting today.
Don't worry. I'm sure you'll do brilliantly.
I'll try.
Good luck!
Yeah.
Phoenix Gate. May the blessing of the crystals go with us
and shield the Firebird's flame forevermore.
His grace departs. Open the gates.
Open the way, guys.
Lord Rosfield, allow me. I shall see her safely to Phoenix Gate.
Thank you.
We're ready to depart, my lord.
May I say what an honor it is to serve alongside you?
To be no mere investigation. If there are goblins in Stillwind, they won't leave willingly.
Oh, Stillwind.
The beastmen are a fierce foe.
That's
we
that
underestimate
name.
Them at our peril.
Not today, we won't.
Hey, boy.
Sir Wade, Sir Tyler, let us do our duty.
With pleasure, my lord.
As you command.
To the marshes, then.
Yeah, boy.
May the blessing of the crystals go with us. Keep your eyes open for those goblins. The reports place them in this area.
It's all swamps from here. Watch your step, my lord.
And everything else.
Not exactly the most well-maintained path.
And who do you imagine would maintain it? They've all fled from the Blight.
It's hard to believe that anyone used to live here.
The old village of Stillwind is ahead. Not that there's a lot left of it.
Goblin.
With me.
Press on. There may be more ahead.
Welcome to Stillwind.
Have care, my lord.
There's more.
We should be nearing the old village square.
It might not be a nest of goblins. Sneaky sods. We're trapped.
My lord.
I'm working on it.
My lord.
He's the leader. But we'll have to take care of his followers first.
Care to thin the herd? As if you have to ask.
And then there was one.
Shit! He's inviting a friend!
One dire one.
On your feet, Sir Wade.
Here it comes.
Let's try.
Found her. That's a swing and a half. Be ready to move when it winds up for another.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Down. Oh, good. Now you're trapped.
This ends now.
Whoa,
clear of its core, my lord. That thing's breath is worse than its bite. That reeks! I said, stay away from its mouth! Don't! Now! Before it recovers!
My lord.
Thanks.
What's up?
Never thought I'd see it. Not just goblins in Rosaria, but morbrals too.
I'll petition his grace to send a detachment.
Yeah.
If we don't stop them here, they'll be at our gates before long.
We should get moving. We don't want to be caught out here after dark.
If we set off now, we can still reach Phoenix Gate before nightfall.
Hello, Marvin. Yeah, dead Marvin. Yeah.
Damned blight.
What's a blight? I always see you guys on Phoenix Gate. I will see you guys on the next one.